Anyway, I am so drunk and I am so angry. I am so angry. Could you just give me the Hennessy, please?
No.
Please.
No. After the Chipotle. After we get Chipotle.
Just one shot of Hennessy, so I can talk about it.
No, because no, you're not talking about it. Food's almost here.
I'm upset.
I know.
Just one shot.
Half shot.
Yeah.
Half. I don't know if there's a shot glass in here, is there?
No, just give me the ball. I'll do a half shot.
Ah, I don't trust that. I'm gonna pour it in your mouth.
I'm gonna show the whole call.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Is it a good idea? No. But also, he's a bitch. Thank you. Hennessy. That's all?
Yes, it's a half shot.
So, hey, chat. We're supposed to be going out to KBBQ tonight. You look lit. Yeah. Yeah. I'm upset. I'm gonna start crying.
That's okay. You're allowed to cry. No, you can't.
He's a bitch.
I know he is.
He's a liar.
I agree.
Thieving cunt.
Yep.
Thieving cunt. Thieving cunt. Thieving wrong cunt. Who? Slicker.
Oh my god.
Slicker.
Here. I got us a new meat, so we can try that.
Chat, I'm so manic right now. I wish you could have seen what happened. Womp pulled it earlier. He's fake.
I know.
For some reason, I thought this bald-headed twat.
No.
Okay.
I like your fat cat. I could be taken out of context. It's a little Buddha cat.
He could die. Ooh, in a video game.
It could 1v1 him in Valorant.
Guaf, he deserves it. Okay, so.
Back.
So, I trusted this little fucking Weasley twat head. Yeah? Even gave him the call offline, had a call with him. Luckily for you guys, I recorded it. And then gave him another call, a second chance. Could you bring up the...
No, I'm not going.
He literally brought up suicide. I told him, chat, I was going to be on his side because I don't think he's a bad person. He's not a bad person. He's just an asshole. But I'm pissed, Danny.
She says don't cry and she loves you.
But this is
Food's here.
Okay, get the food. So Slicker's an asshole. I thought he was only asking me for money. And I gave him so much fucking money.
Minx love.
I'm just crying because I thought it was a good friend and I'm sad. No, I'm not okay. I'm a bit upset because I feel like talking about this is like ruining a relationship. But I'm glad I'm ruining it.
Oh my god!
Okay. But I called him today. And he seemed chill. Until... Shout out G Nelly for slapping me back into reality. That
oh my god
love you, it's not your fault, sir. Yeah, but Hasmin, but it just sucks because he's funny. So I saw the thread, and then I called him, and I thought we were good. Danny, can you explain it better than me?
I don't want to.
Why?
Because I don't think it's a good time to. I also got chips and queso and food for you.
He's a fake bitch.
Oh my god.
He is quite possibly the worst person I have met.
I love you.
Minx, are you okay? No, I was supposed to be drinking, but then I just want to talk about a bit.
Well, now we're eating.
Can we just...
I can say a little bit. Not a lot.
Just explain, because... to have these guys think I'm insane, which I am, don't get me wrong. Here's I'm just word. Upset.
Oh. Alright. I'm gonna go on this side, actually. I'll just, like, sit on the floor and eat.
No, chat, you're saying, like, you scrum little too, but... it's a call today.
Yes, I know.
It looks like cum's in my mouth.
We talked to him a bit today, and did not go
let me smash.
Great. Next critical event.
Nice to see you again, Danny. Hi, Minx. Didn't see you there.
Oh my god.
So, he's a manipulator.
Love you, Minx.
And he hurt Minx pretty bad.
He didn't even hurt me.
He hurt
I literally, I'm just so glad that I almost believed him. I gave him a chance. Oh, no, I'm showing the DMs.
No.
Why?
Give it until tomorrow. And then we can build up hype for the big reveal tomorrow on the stream. How about that? Deal? 24 hours. Come back tomorrow and have a good time.
No, I want to show it now.
Why? What will you gain from it? What will chat gain from it?
Yeah, you're right.
But there's a lot of bad things that happened, and it is very unfortunate.
He's an asshole!
He's very mean.
Fake bitch!
Oh my god!
And...
I thought it was only me he was asking money from.
I know. It's more than that now.
I know.
And that's really bad.
I know.
It's really bad. But, check back in tomorrow. There'll be more developments. But there's a bunch of other streamers talking about it right now. there is...
I do not want you kneeling. Can you sit on the chair?
Yes.
So you look like...
I don't have any of eat my Chipotle! I'm just kneeling before you, sorry.
I'm upset.
I know.
I'm going to leak it. I have to.
Don't. I don't think you should. You can come in.
He's fake, though. He's fake.
But you could do it tomorrow, and it'll be the final blow. It'll be a little more satisfying.
Yeah.
Imagine that, tomorrow.
Yeah.
The final kicker. It'll be a lot more sweeter than doing it now.
Okay, you're right. We should see how it rolls out, and then...
Mm-hmm.
I hate him. I'm so mad.
I know.
Did he steal money? He didn't steal money. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Here's your phone.
Mmm.
I got the new meat. I'm not sure if it's any good. I think it tastes pretty good, though.
Ew.
They gave us so much sour cream. Holy shit. It was like sour cream and a side of meat. Yeah.
I have to say it.
What do you want to say?
I'm going to say it by the end of the night.
What do you want to say, though?
That he's a scamming cunt.
Mm-hmm. That's fair.
And I'm just...
You're not stupid. Is this a twist off? I hope it is.
Chat, like, I know I seem like I'm overreacting.
Do you have a bottle open?
I don't.
Okay.
Wait, watch this.
Like, can you open it with your teeth? Because I can. Cheers. It worked. Didn't break.
I know. Throw 5 gifted subs. Damn, this is good.
Oh my god!
It is really good. I'm actually quite impressed with it.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Minx dance, minx dance, minx dance.
My babe.
Oh my god!
I have to show them.
No, you don't. Tomorrow. So then, this clip of us talking about it can go viral, and then you can get all the impressions.
Just do it! Make your dreams come true!
You're bad, chat.
Okay, let me eat first. Well, that's kind of fucking...
sus. There's more napkins right here.
Mission failed. We'll get them next time.
I wanted to give him the benefit of the doubt. So I was chilling, hungover, with Danny and Faith. God's plan.
I hold back, sometimes I won't. Yeah. I feel.
What's this clip? What's this?
You have a bottle. Oh.
I don't.
Okay.
Wait, watch this.
Like, can you open it with your teeth? Because I can.
Ah, Giga Chat.
Bottle open.
I don't.
Oh my god.
Wait, watch this.
Oh my god.
Cheers. It worked. Didn't break.
Oh my god.
Should I really not talk about it?
Huh?
Should I not talk about it?
As your friend, I don't think so. I think tomorrow would be better. And as someone that loves chaos, and loves your chaos, I think we should wait.
We can do a hot tub stream. We could just hang out. Try and have a good night. Don't let him ruin your night more so. Like, don't give him the power over you to make you upset, you know? Like, he already hurt you. Why are you giving him more power to be upset now? Like, letting him suffer and doing your own thing and having a good time is better than letting him beat you again, you know? So we can do some VR chat. Yeah. Hot tub stream.
I gave him a chance. I called him privately. To ask. Hey. Hey.
Got him.
How long ago? Today. Today. Can you just bring out the...
No.
No, okay. Just bring out the call. So... Mm-mm. I was fine with it. Because I was worried for him. And then I heard from my friend.
Maybe
and
he'll
my other
get
friend.
Some cancer to go with his bald ass head. Chin up.
That was bad.
Don't make jokes about cancer.
It's bad.
Did you kill Quackity? Oh my god, so much has happened. You don't even know about that one.
I don't know about a lot of stuff. I kind of exist.
You are a mess. Get together.
No.
Thank you.
I really don't think you should let him be getting you to this. Getting to you this. It's easier said than done, but.
Slicker is a scammer. I mean, we all knew that.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
You're right. We shouldn't. I gave him 3 chances.
And you're gonna probably still give him more. Because you're a good person. And he's not your friend. But also, be thankful that all your friends are talking to you and you have a good group of people that support you.
You're right.
That's very sweet.
Chat, I'm a bit upset. I'll be real with you. Like, I'm glad that I'm getting, like, at least one clip out of this. But I am upset. I am upset because I did call him privately 3 times.
Okay. Let me smash.
He's a pro grifter who only preys on good people. Everyone here is on your side. Now tell us about how you accidentally murdered that Minecraft kid.
Wait, what was the last part of that?
They're talking about how I almost killed Quackity.
I don't know what that means.
Dude, there's just too much going on in this weekend.
It's only Saturday.
I can say it.
I can't.
I'm gonna give me your phone. No. Just let them hear it.
No. It's like a 25-minute conversation. No. Sorry, chat. I'm cock blocking you. Not tomorrow, though. We'll see. I'm here for 30.
I was scammed. But I don't want to believe I was scammed.
I know. It doesn't make you weak, though. I know you think it does. It doesn't.
Paid it back. He paid half of it back. It's not even about the money, Chad. I'm just mad. I'm upset. I'm upset. I'm a bit upset. Because I didn't realize there were so many people. Man, why are you saying I'm sorry? It's not even about the money.
He hurt people. He hurt you.
But he's cool.
He's not. If he does this.
But he's funny.
I'm here for you. You have a lot of people here for you. Okay that it happened? Well, it's not okay that it happened.
Chat, I'm not even upset over the money, it's just the fact that I wanted to be on his side. I wanted to be on his side.
I'm sorry.
Let me smash. OMG chat, I'm so upset, but let me stream this drama for content and profit off of it. Kek, you streamers are so fake.
I mean, you ain't wrong.
You were the one sending $5.
Thank you for the money.
I'm just here. I'm just having a good time.
Danny, if you give me the video recording, I will not cry. I will go in anger. Okay, so I was chilling today, chat. Chilling. Having a hangover, you know, chilling.
Eyelash stuck on your
hair. And then I got a message. Yeah, eyelash stuck on my hair. Dude, I hate him. I hate him. Slicker is a scammer. Just give me the recording. How much did he scam me for? I'm not even gonna fucking say that. It's just the fact that I was worried about him and thought I was giving him money and shit. And then to find out that he did it to so many other people is a bit annoying, you know? It's a bit annoying. It's a bit annoying. Man talks so much fucking shit. Man talks so much game. What was his excuse? Tax and PayPal. Two excuses.
Mom's life.
Tax and PayPal. Why do you trust him?
Believing good people are good.
Why did you trust him? Because I did. I don't know what else to say about scammer. What's this clip?
A screenshot of a video, and this is like his house, like his family's house. I was like, what the fuck? He faked that 100%? Yeah, but I was like, dude, I didn't even know what to think at this point.
To go with his
I was like, holy shit.
Chin up.
Like, am I at like the last stage of his scam or whatever?
Blimby
he
smash.
Said, bro, I can't fucking do shit. You're lucky. I think no one's in, but trust me, I'm going to keep on knocking every fucking day until I get my money.
Blimby smash.
Said, bro, this man's outside my house. I beg you, Luke, please.
Everyone
please,
here
Luke.
Is on your side. Now
beg
tell
you,
us
bro.
About
please,
how
bro.
You
my life's in danger. Bro, this man is mad at me. I've already given
Blimby
him
smash.
Up to this point. $28,000. A screenshot of a video, and this is like his house, like his family's house.
That's so much money.
I'm calling him.
I don't think that's a good idea.
He's online. He's online. He's just ignoring because he's a pussy bitch. What?
So fucking sexy right now. Holy shit. Looks so fucking nice. I would the things I'm oh my god, the things I've done. Your feet. Send me a picture of your feet, please. Something.
I have a broken something. Ankle, man.
How much did he scam me for?
Dude, I'm trying to get Slicker in a call and you fucking roll up?
Oh my god!
Can you put me in my headset? Jesus, dude, I have one problem already. I don't need you on top of it.
I'm not a problem. I'm your savior.
I don't think you are.
I am. I'll travel the world for you, Minx. Just
how do you
to
feel?
Bury my.
Are you friends with Slicker?
Let me smash.
No, not really. He asked to borrow money from
we need
from a lot of people
to
near, like
the
that's
bounty
what he,
hunter style.
That's what
he
they said.
To borrow money from you?
I cannot confirm or deny.
Damn, the clout. You really?
I'm not drunk. I just want to bury my face in between the bosoms of Minx. There's nothing wrong with that. Yo, Minx, how much did he scam you for?
I'm not gonna answer that.
What was his excuse? What does he need money for? Is he a gambler?
I think so.
He has to be, right?
Look at my muscles though.
You're so buff.
I know.
How did you get like this? Oh man, I love this new Minx. I love this new version of you.
You like that? You want me to flex again? What if I do two arms?
Oh yeah, I want you to fucking crush my head between them. Oh, fuck yeah.
You're a leech.
What?
You're a leech.
Are you fucking serious right now? All these years of friendship and you're gonna say I leeched? I got more viewers than you, buddy. Okay?
You're not wrong, but I'm a woman.
Yeah, you need to be drunk to get views. I could just be normal.
Normal is a big stretch, my dude.
Oh, really? We're gonna go there, huh?
Normal is a bit.
Really, huh? Okay. Alright. You do know I'll be in America in 14 hours, right at your doorstep. Don't talk shit.
You wouldn't. Go on.
I would, but I'm scared you seduce me, and I'm scared I'll fold. I'll instantly fold.
You'll fall in love
with
one
me? Touch.
What if we did?
One touch
of
the
what
arm
if we
and
did?
My. Yeah. I wouldn't mind that. Sheesh.
You're in love with me.
Yeah, of course I am.
Huh.
You're a trophy wife type vibe.
I don't go to the kitchen a lot, though. Is that an issue for you?
You gotta cook. And you gotta clean. Yes, that's a problem.
I do neither of those. So, are you still in love with me?
I'm still in love with you, but we can teach you, bro. We'll put on a few fucking Chef Ramsay videos. Learn.
Okay.
You have to cook and clean for our kids. I'm gonna plant my seed into you, Minx.
Excuse me?
I'm gonna pregnate you. I'm gonna plant
yeah?
my seed into you, and then you're gonna birth my.
You? What if I fucking fucked you, and you got my child?
That's not how biology works.
Have you ever played Sims?
Who's your friend? Say hi, friend.
My friend is Danny.
Hi, Danny.
Here, talk to Danny. Here, talk to Greek.
I don't even know who this is. Hi.
Hi, Danny.
What's up?
I'm the guy that's gonna plant my seed into your friend
and
make her pregnant.
I've heard.
Are you American?
I am American.
Make sure Minx is okay. Make sure no other guy touches her. I need her pure for me.
What about women?
Oh my god!
Huh?
What about women touching her?
Dahi
2001
gifted a tier 1 sub to Adam A13.
Just no dudes.
This is their first gift sub in the channel.
I'll try my best.
Mm. How is it in America, man?
Interesting. I grew up in Texas, so that was an extra spicy experience.
Are you a Trump supporter? I like Trump. I'm a Trump supporter.
No.
Sleepy Joe's always sleeping. He's getting controlled by somebody. He's just reading scripts, I think. I like Trump. He's a man's man. Good old Trump. Fucking love Trump, dude. I wish Trump would come to the UK.
So you're not American?
Huh?
You're not American?
I'm British, mate, but...
Oh, you're British.
Yeah, but like, for you ask any British, who's better, Joe Biden or Trump?
The Queen dies! Oh, come out, you black and tans! Come on, fight me like a man!
Fuck it out, sounds
like
shanty town over there.
Boy, you're
Irish, or... Making fun of. Yo, you want to get a boat? You want to get a boat together, Minx?
You want to get a boat?
Maybe. No. Not with Trump supporter.
What's wrong with Trump?
What's wrong with you? Answer that first.
What's wrong with you? Why are you drunk? It's 7 in the morning, like, over there. What time is it? There?
It's 5:13, you fucking dumb cunt.
Whoa! Do not call me the C-U-N-T word!
What happened to you, man?
What happened to you? What look at the state you? Of you. You're drunk.
But do drunk. I look good? But I look good, right?
You look like, what's it called?
Yeah.
That picture that I sent you on Twitter. Remember? Show chat the picture. Please show chat. Please show chat the picture.
Oh, the child is here. Okay, wait, look. No! This was out of pocket.
Mate, that looks exactly... That's why I like you, bro, because that's the type of shit I like. Right there.
Oh my god!
See, chat, this is why I'm in love with her, because she looks that's the type of shit I like, rather.
Let me smash. I feel like Greek couldn't implant his seed in anyone without getting...
Alright, I'm gonna go and leave you alone now, okay?
Okay.
I love you.
Okay.
I'm gonna touch myself to you now. You know that, right?
Thank you. I know.
Thank you. Bye. Love you. Bye.
Bye. Love you too.
I'm gonna head home and feed my cat. I'm gonna
come back. Okay. Yeah. That sounds good.
Do you want me to grab anything on the way back?
No.
You're not just drinking straight Hennessy?
Maybe.
I got you a Coke, because I thought maybe Coke and Hennessy would go well together. Don't! You missed. She just goes, whoop! Just completely, no!
Damn, it's not coming off this time.
Don't! Okay, I'm leaving.
Damn it!
Oh my god!
Damn it! Usually I know how to do this.
Mission failed. We'll get him next time.
Okay, I'll be back.
Okay, see you later. Now I can freely talk about the drama. '69? My dude, what the fuck? Thank you, first of all. Appreciate that.
Let me smash.
Check LSF. Okay, that's a smart idea.
Put the edge of the cap on the desk and slam the top.
Coca-Cola, sponsor me. It's fresh. Damn. It's empty. This seems like a issue here. Where'd it all go? I swear, like 2 seconds ago, there was definitely some coke in this. Okay. It is time for the drama.
Oh my god!
Damn, look at that spot. What if I picked it off?
Love you always.
Got a small rank in there?
Lizzie's in a box.
No. I almost got cancelled for that. Let's not tread, let's not tread the wars, man. Okay. Is that sushi? Is there sushi in my tits? Is there just sushi in my tits? Anyway, look my... Oh my god, I'm so torn. One, if you would let me choke you to death. Two, if you're a pussy. I'm gonna wait. LSF.
Oh my god!
Jana Parks gifted a tier 1 sub to Prezo. They have given 518 gift subs in the channel.
Thank you. Oh shit, this is where it happens now. This is where it goes down, chat. This is where it goes down. It's gonna remind me about how mad I am. An unhinged woman mixed with being upset with a scammer mixed with daddy not being here to stop me. It's like Thanos. Is there mostly...
Oh my god!
I hope you don't hate me on this. It's so cringe, and I'm cringe for asking my brother, please do not hate me. Please, keep it personal as well. Basically, my bank account got locked. This has happened for like 3-4 days. I've been asking around people, sadly... today, well, tomorrow is the last day, until my credit starts getting fucked up. It got locked out, and I was looking for people that actually work, and that I could ask if I could borrow from, and I'll pay back, genuinely. Give me 2 months, and I can pay back. If you can't, no worries, my brother. If you can, but please, don't feel forced to say yes. Yeah, I'm sorry, I couldn't get in the call to do this. It's so, I feel genuinely embarrassed. I've asked a few streamers, they couldn't help, and...
Super Love embarrassing, it. But I don't really know what else to do about it at this point, bro. I don't know what to do. I lost 27,000 from giving a lens to Slicker. I thought I could trust him. And I guess I just couldn't, bro. And I'm honestly like I'm really fucking sad about it. You know, like
yeah.
What's up,
Massive
man?
Massive fan. Love
yeah.
you. Love your shit.
What's up, Richard, man?
I can't.
He's playing. It can't be. See, man. That's badass. That was sick. That was great. Hey, man, you want a picture? He pulls out a phone out of his pants. Pulls one out of his pants. Yeah. That's sick.
CC creates so vertical wrong. Relationships and believes his value is based off his viewership, and then in return treats people like cogs to increase that or decrease that value. I know. And it's a really cynical and fucked up way to do shit. Which makes genuine friendships and communication impossible.
So much drama. But XCC is a bitch.
Jesus Christ. I'm a scammer. Unfollow, please. What the fuck?
Love it.
Luke Eiff.
Dude, I'm so confused. Dude, thank you, killer. It's his mods? Oh. He's awake right now. I know for sure he's awake. I know for sure he's awake. I don't give a shit.
His mods were unbanning toxic people.
He scammed his own mods? Are you fucking kidding me? He tweeted he'll address it tomorrow.
Oh my god!
Hey,
Minx, speak. Let me smash.
Oh my god.
You woo. Speak, please.
Oh my god!
L.
Oh my last god. Time's a charm. This is his last chance.
19 month.
This is his last chance. Pussy bitch. He's awake. Pussy bitch. Man can respond to DMs, not answer BTW, but he can scam a lot of people. That's crazy. That's crazy. He scammed Rich too. You okay, bro? Does it look like I'm okay? First of all, no. The answer is no. Secondly, I'm pissed. Yes, of course he scammed me. He needs help? He does need help. And when you offer help, And they don't take it. That's when they deserve to go fuck themselves and die. Kidding. In a video game. Shout out to Queen Lizzie. She not here anymore. Stoned as fuck. More like pissed. In no way your fault. I'm not worried about it being my fault. I'm not worried about that. I just... I'm sad. You know? But why? Because he was chill. He was cool. I want to be wrong in this situation. Like, but so many people have come out and spoken about it. But I, like, want to believe that there's a better reason. But I called him and he... didn't speak much. He did speak a lot. And I'll leak that shit if he doesn't answer. I still believe in him. Honestly. I don't think Slicker would do this for a reason. Like.
Let me smash.
He could be in debt. Like, he could be in, like. Who's scamming you? Yeah, I know that, but he could have a reason for scamming people. No one else here agrees with that. You gotta have a reason. Chat, you don't know what's going on in someone's life. He was on some stream 30 minutes ago.
Maybe I'll pass away if I think of it, bro.
Hey, but why do you need money in the first place? That's
what is it over 200k?
I'll explain it on stream tomorrow, bro.
Right, good night, bro.
Right.
Have a good sleep.
Try to sleep.
Try to sleep.
Ratio! No, don't say anything. Don't say anything. Chill.
Don't say anything.
I'm a bitch.
Let me smash.
From an Irish to a fellow Irish, personally I think you should just wait until Slicker gives his side of the story tomorrow and have one more day of faith. Slicker of all people.
Screenshot of a video, and this is like his.
I know, that's the thing. Slicker isn't a bad person. This is a lot. But it's just... What are you defending? Because he was kind. at times. He's a dickhead, yeah, but...
House, like his family's house.
What does money matter for? It's just money.
I was like, what the fuck? He faked that 100%? Yeah, but I was like, dude, I didn't even know what to think at this point. I was like, holy shit. Like, am I at, like, the last stage of his scam or whatever? He said, bro, I can't fucking do shit. You're lucky. I think no one's in, but trust me, I'm gonna keep on knocking every fucking day until I get my money. He said, bro, this man's outside my house. I beg you, Luke, please. Please, Luke. Beg you, bro. Please, bro. My life's in danger. Bro, this man is mad at me. I've already given him, up to this point, $28,000. A screenshot of a video, and this is like his house, like his family's house.
Man, like, yeah, I want to get mad. But I'm also... You know? What if there was a man outside his house? I've watched a lot of movies.
My old home, there were 6 Mia Malkova fleshlights modeled after her butthole, and he used all of them and took all of them with him without asking. Every single one of them. You guys are talking about a couple bucks. This motherfucker took all of the Mia Malkova anal fleshlights like they were his fucking birthright. Motherfucker was using them like they were disposable. He used every single one. He took all of them with him. The dude's a fucking animal, dude. And I've been holding this in for so fucking long, man. I have been holding this in for so goddamn fucking long. It feels so good to get this shit off my chest. This motherfucker took all of those goddamn, all of them.
Typical OTK. Making a joke so that they get more clout.
He took all of them with him. The dude's a fucking animal, dude. I've been holding this in for so fucking long, man. I have been holding this in for so goddamn fucking long. It feels so good to get this shit off my chest. This motherfucker took all of those goddamn, all of them.
It's not a joke. I do not believe that Slicker took.
What a piece of shit, dude. My old home. There were 6 Mia Malkova fleshlights modeled after her butthole.
Yeah, see?
Oh my god, the receipts! No, I just said back, I was just like, whenever he, I was just like, why the fuck are you asking me?
He asked everyone. Oh. Okay. Fine. I don't feel sorry for him anymore. I'm kinda getting mad again. I'm gonna leak the call.
Oh my god!
Are you okay? I'm pissed.
I fucking hate XQC. He's a garbage human being and a huge piece of shit. Is that like, what do you want me to say? I fucking hate XQC. He's a garbage human being and a huge.
I mean, fair enough. Okay, let me think about it real quick. Let me think about it. Because it is a private call. Damn, was he. I have sat and I've thought about it. And after thinking a lot, which isn't much for me, Slicker is a bitch. And I had a call with him today. Jesus Christ. I know I've said this over and over again. Like, I called him. I told him what he should do. I was like, when I called him, he was like, I don't know what to do here. I'm worried about money. And I was like, just go live. Just stream. You could do a subathon and fix this. A subathon, but paying back the people that you scam from. He fake cried. He fake cried. And then brought up suicide, which is out of pocket. And I don't fuck with that. It's a bitch move. Yeah, but it's slicker. Me, G, and 5-Up were on a call. He took money from G. He took money from 5-Up. $20.20, by the way. Yeah. December 2020 was when he borrowed from 5-Up. Borrowed. Did he pay him back? No. No, he didn't. That's the issue. Do you think I'd be manically on stream saying that, if he paid him back? And then, at TwitchCon, I'm saying this from a fellow friend, he asked Caterino, you know, the one that fucked up Colin Carson, for money. He met her for the first time and he asked for money. There's so many people. He is a psychopath. I don't think he's a psychopath. I think he's like a narcissist. Where he's smart, but he got caught out, you know? Sociopath, that's the word. He's not a friend. It's a bit upsetting though, you know? It is a bit upsetting. Because I had this man in my house chilling with him. Thought we were cool. He is funny. He's very funny. Well, he's a bit of an asshole. Check Discord. Can I show this?
Oh my god!
I'm calling Danny. I'm getting the phone logs. I'm going to threaten her if she doesn't. No, she's right. She is right. I'll leak it tomorrow. Good night, chat. I'm pissed.